towards Kutch in Gujarat. The flypast will be conducted by fixed wing aircraft and the fighter wings and the fighter aircraft. There will also be showering of petals from helicopters in hospitals across the country which have been involved in saving our people, some lighting of our ships on the seashores, expressing solidarity and gratitude once again for our warriors.
The army
hospitals, in particular the COVID hospitals, not just in the state capital of Delhi, but in almost every district of our country. The armed forces will also be laying wreaths at the police memorial